All right, guys, so we did our Llama Rama challenges in Rocket League that just went live at noon Eastern for the challenges. What you're going to get by completing the 5 challenges highlighted in yellow here that you're seeing on the screen are a turbo ball back bling, which we're going to show you combos with as well as the gameplay. We're going to get a spray called the Battle Ball, a weapon wrap called Zooming, which actually isn't animated or reactive whatsoever. You would have thought it would have had a little bit of juice, but it doesn't. And then we got a music pack called Everybody Dance, which you're listening to right now. And last but not least, a loading screen. All right, let's get sweaty. Let's just start with the weapon wrap here. It actually looks pretty damn good. It almost has, which looks like a neon glow, even though it doesn't. I don't know what I was expecting. Maybe a little bit of animation here and there. Maybe some reactive to my shots, but nothing there for the wrap. But it looks really good on a golf cart here, just on a larger scale, even though we don't even have these in the game. But you can see how it looks on a larger scale. So the back bling here, it just kind of turns on its own. It's not reactive or anything. It's not going to glow or make any noises upon elims. But it's an interesting color scheme, to say the least. When I think of Rocket League, I think of very vibrant colors. And this is like an earth tone like type of back bling, which will go well with like tan skins, brown skins, maybe some orange as well. And then we have the spray here, the battle ball. It is what it is. Of course, you could call it exclusive to Rocket League challenges. So that is cool. Did I say Rocket League or Rocket League? Regardless, combo time for the back bling. So this back bling was a nice change of pace because, like, for the most part, a lot of cosmetics in the game are very vibrant pinks and greens and purples and blues, and this is just like a very subtle, like, we can call it like a tan and dark brown, and then a little bit of orange there on like some of those accents. But I'm telling you, it's pretty close on the Saints here. We have Dear Old Dixon looks great. I find it nice to not always have to do very vibrant color schemes in the game. I know it's not super eye-catching like I was saying earlier, but I still think it fits a lot of the outfits we have in the game. It isn't necessarily conventional for combos that we're used to making, so we have some pretty neutral colors here. Looks really good on Recon Expert, you knew it would. Rio Grande looks great as well. Safari, very cool. Paradigm, kind of a stretch, but it kind of looks futuristic because it's like consistently rotating there. We have the Trooper skin as well. Any of the Ghostbuster skins will look very nice. Scorpion skin, my personal favorite, the Relay skin, that looks amazing on him. We have Assault Trooper, and last but not least, one of my favorites, Trigger Fish. And with that being said, guys, liking the video is always appreciated. Subscribing is free. That is supporter creator PIZO in the item shop. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you nerds on the live stream. See ya!